What is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. Custom Zombies. I know, it's been forever. So many people asked me to do it. I could not pass this one up. My boy Daz created a respawn energy zombie map in Call of Duty World at War Zombies. Absolutely phenomenal. We went nuts when we saw this. Link in the description if you guys want to download the map and check out Daz's channel. Really, really cool. It's a pretty simple map, but it's really sexy. Really just looks really good, and I'm going to play it. For the first time, I saw his video, and it's pretty much a plug-and-play download. Just go download it, and you can pop in World at War and go play this under mods. And in celebration of us having our own respawn energy zombie map, I'm going to do a promo. I'm going to do code zombie. Doesn't have to be capital letters or anything. The word zombie is going to get you 40% off anything on the Shop Respawn website. I'll leave it active for 2 days. And then I have to let it go or I'm going to get in trouble by the other guys. But there you go. Code Zombie, 40% off. If you get anything, if you get any Razzle Dazzle sample packs, anything like that, and you use that promo code, be sure to tweet at me so I can show you guys some love as well and take advantage of that while it lasts. We are working on the next flavor. It's going to be really, really cool. We're probably about 5 or 6 weeks out from that. And we have some really cool stuff coming, but the second flavor is being worked on as we speak. So let's play this. And once again, you can download this bad boy and respawn challenge. I've seen the video. It's a very, very small map. It's only one room. The zombies come up from the bottom and they kind of walk up in an incline to get to you. So it's going to go pretty quick. If you guys do a video on it, let me know. Show me your video so I can see what your high round is. I probably won't last at all, but I thought it would be fun to do. So here it is. Respawn energy, razzle dazzle, 25 energy, focus sticks. It's down there as well. He made the logo look just super sweet. Everything looks really good. The pack of punches in here, we probably won't even get to that. That's okay though. We have all the perks and we have our mystery box. So let's see what we can do with this bad boy. Hey. All right, we know we can knife him out the gate. Oh god. Sit down. All right. We're going to take it slow. I thought I had knifing... I had a bind on my side numbers on my Razer mouse, but I don't. So I'm actually having to, like, throw my finger up there and hit the one. I don't know how to fix it, but whatever. We'll just roll with it. We're going to start using our gun here in a second anyway. Should we use the box? We should probably get quick revive. That's the box and quick revive is probably going to be the first thing that we roll with. So, as you can see, it's a very simple layout. There's nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide. You need to drink your respawn. Ah! Let's throw a grenade down the alley here. Boom. All right. Oh wow, they start coming up the ramp a little quicker. Just go down, buddy. See if we can time a good grenade here. We're not going for maximum anything, just having some fun showing you guys. All right, we got one guy left. We have enough. We're gonna go ahead and get revive. Not that it's gonna matter. If they're up over this wall, we're probably in some massive trouble anyway, but 2, 3, 4. Oh no, how do we get those? Oh, so there's a little bit of strategy involved. I forgot about that. If you want to get the power-ups, you got to let them come over the wall. That's no bueno. No good. Oh, boy. Okay, this is going to go quick. I can already tell. I just have that feeling that I'm not going to last. It's going to get ugly. Let's get enough to get in the box. All right, we got enough. Hurry, 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 hurry. Damn. Don't we have enough?
I need to kill more freak bags first.
Damn. I can't get in the box. Kill more freak bags. Oh god. First. Why won't it let us in the box? Oh, there we go. Oh no. Oh. Oh my gosh, we barely made it. That was so close. Oh, slow down, Jimmy. God, you don't have to go so fast. Chill out. So at 9:50, I can't get in the box. I guess it's above 9:50.
Kill more freak bags first.
I'm going to get one kill and grab another weapon really quick. Okay, go, go, go. Yeah, I'd like to see somebody get to round 20 on this. Okay, we got the shoddy. We have some grenades. We could probably get another round or two. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Poof! Sit down, son. Oh, we got a crawler! This is so cool. It's so simple. But it's fun. That dude crawling? Oh yeah, we got a slow crawler. Nice. Oh, did I kill him with a grenade? Nope. Still alive. We got crawlers everywhere. Oh, here he comes. What's really tricky is you can't see the crawlers until they get up over the wall. Oh, oh. Reload. We want to leave the crawler. No, no, no. We don't want that. Ugh. Oh, God. We don't want him to back us into the wall either. There's no room up here. All right. I don't know if I do like the shotgun. The close quarter. How much money do we have? 1,400. We need jug. It's probably 2,500. Damn you, Daz. Okay, we're gonna stick with the guns we have. We're gonna work on getting jug. You run out of ammo, it's over. The only way to get a max ammo is to be up here, which is ridiculous. He said he's already working on a version 2, which would probably be like a much bigger map, which would be really cool. So I guess you want to take these dudes out while they're way down there before they start to overrun you. But if I take it, it's a catch 22. It's a double-edged sword because if I take them out down there, I can't get a max ammo. What do you, I'm afraid to shoot any of them. I gotta let them come up here. Oh, I got enough for jug. Oh, that was a bad idea. Max ammo? Yeah, shotgun's definitely the way to go. Nice! Reload, 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 reload. Oh god! Oh. Take them all out. No! One left. Ooh! Can I get that bomb? Yeah, no! No! I need to be able to climb over! Oh my goodness. Talk about stressful. And you are dead. Oh no. Crap. Let's hit the box. Just for the heck of it. Cause this is gonna be over quick. Ooh! Hello, pretty lady. We're gonna give them hell. We're gonna make it to round 7. Trust me, I have faith. Blast you. Actually, we're not even gonna use the waff yet. We're gonna keep these boys at bay. Come on, come on. Oof. God, I gotta let them get over the wall. Okay, yeah, I guess you take out a few of them. We're not gonna get another power up right now. I need speedy cola. Oh God, we're going to the Wonder Waff. Oh God. Did it get him? Woo! Oh, that was so close. Oh my God, they're everywhere. How the hell does it do that anyway? Reload. Get over the wall. Get over the wall. Get over the wall. Give me a power up. Ooh. Oh, we made it to level 7. Do we have enough? Do we have enough? No! No, we need more. Oh, we need to pack a punch. I want to pack a punch my shotgun. I don't think we're going to make it another level. Well, yeah, maybe we will. Let's take out as many as we can down here. I don't even care about max ammo anymore. I'm just trying to get rid of guys. Awesome. Oh no. Oh, shit. Reload, reload, reload. How did I miss that? There's gonna be all kinds of power-ups and stuff down here. We're just gonna be kicking ourselves. I said we just wait and we pack a punch and see what happens. Oh God, you're such a horrible shot. Oh, it got him. Shit, that just never gets old. There we go. Alright, reload. We're definitely gonna make it another level. I feel confident. Oh. We just want enough to pack a punch. Oh no! Okay. You probably say pack a punch the Wunderwaffe, but I'm not going to. I'm gonna pack a punch the shotgun. Just because they get up here, they're such close range. I just wanna. No, I should pack a punch the Wunderwaffe. What the hell am I thinking? Don't be stupid, Jimmy. That was a waste. Duh. Oh, we got enough. Pack a punch it. Oh god, hurry. Hurry, hurry. Did it work? Did it work? Yes! Oh my god, they're everywhere! Oh! The shotgun doesn't kill him. There we go. Hey, we're doing this. No, I downed myself! Oh, we could have made it another round or two. Ugh! Pack-a-punch, Wunderwaffe. All right, guys, there you go, the Respawn Energy Zombie Map. If you make a video on it, let me know so I can check it out as well. Be sure to use the promo code ZOMBIE for 40% off of Respawn Energy. That'll be limited to probably a day or two until I cancel the code, but very, very cool. Thanks a lot. Shout out to Daz. Link in the description if you guys want to download this map, and I'll see you later.